Welcome back to my channel. This is Aisha G here. I know I have been gone for a little while, but I am back with a whole new video, you guys. Aren't you excited? I'm excited. So you guys already know this is gonna be a video about the new MAC lip gloss colors that they came out with. I believe there's like, what, 57, 52, something like that. There's a whole lot of colors, a whole lot of colors, period. But I only picked up 3 colors to review for all of you today. So I hope you guys really, really enjoy this. I enjoy trying all these colors and, you know, all of that. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel if this is your first time watching me so you can keep up with all of my videos and all of that. So these are colors that I picked up from the new lip gloss collection. I got chestnut, which is what I'm wearing right now. I also got bittersweet me and sore. Overall, you guys, I really appreciate MAC for coming out with colors like these, especially in a lip gloss type of formula. Only because I've been neglecting lip glosses, lip glasses, all of the shiny, beautiful, glossy stuff that you could put on your lips. I've been neglecting that. I used to wear a lot of like lip glosses and all that in high school, but I recently fell back in love with the lip gloss, lip glass, all that. So when MAC added new colors to their lip gloss collection, I decided to pick up only colors that I felt like I can wear every day and also colors that I felt like would look really good against my skin tone. So let's talk about each color. The first color I'm gonna talk about is Sore. Now, even though this is a really light pink color, it's very pigmented, especially for a lip gloss. I really like that, and I've been looking for a color like this to put over the different lipsticks that I have and wear every day. I don't need a lip liner to wear this or anything like that. All right, so the next color I want to kind of talk a little bit about here is Bittersweet Me. It's more like a lightish gray color, and it reminds me of Espresso, which is the part of the Retro Matte liquid lipstick collection from MAC. So I like this because it's very close to that as far as the shade, and because again it's so light, it's also so pigmented, and I really like the way it shows up on my skin. So I like that. And last but not least is everyone's favorite, especially for a lot of, you know, dark skin or just women of color in general. Really like this color, which is Chestnut. Chestnut is also a lip liner from MAC, but they also decided to turn Chestnut into a lip gloss. And girl, yes, I like it. Of course I like it. I'm wearing Chestnut right now on my lip. I like that it's dark. I like that it's not doing too much. So if you do have a skin complexion that's close to mine, this will be a really pretty color on you, and you should definitely pick this up. All right, so now that that's out of the way, let's talk about the formula and all that good stuff, which I know you guys want to hear. So there's already a ton of reviews, I already know this, on the lip gloss collection from MAC, but there's a few things that I think you should know about before purchasing. So first and foremost, if you are new to lip glosses or lip glasses and you're just kind of trying to, you know, try this out and see if you like it, I think that you should go for a very neutral color like I did, only because you don't want to get stuck with colors that are too bright and don't look good on you and stuff like that. Also, as far as the formula for these lip glosses, the formula is amazing, you guys. It's been a really long time since I've had a lip gloss that was not running all over my lips, wasn't hard to apply. Like, this is pretty well put together. I like that the application of the lip gloss was very seamless and flawless. I didn't have a hard time with, you know, the form, I didn't have a hard time putting it on, period, is what I'm trying to say. Next, I think I need to put out here that the shine that you get from this product, oh my goodness, you guys, the shine. And last but not least, as far as the formula goes, I really feel like the pigment that comes with these colors is amazing. I don't know how MAC managed to do this, but especially with Soar, which is the light pink color I showed you guys, it comes off looking so beautiful on my lips, and I really appreciate that. I really like that you're gonna get color out of this lip gloss, you guys. You're not buying this just to get something that's glossy and shiny. You're getting color along with these lip glosses, and I really appreciate that. Alright guys, so that about wraps up my review, but I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and if you want to see more videos like this from me, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. She don't play, and she my type. She got brains, and them tight tights. She that day.